In the name of the Lord Jesus Christ, our Savior, who came, suffered, and died to save us from our sin.
Charismatic preachers like Elder Birch rose up at a time when popular movements for civil rights were spreading across the South. Triumph and the other African-American churches were at the heart of the struggle for equal rights, dignity, and self-respect. And music became a vehicle for liberation.
We sing those old gospel songs to get relief from the burdens of the day, from the cotton fields, from cropping tobacco, from all of those hard tasks. And when you hear one singing a song across the field, the whole field would take it up. It would go across the field just like a wave, you know. Amazing grace. Then you hear it pick up on the side. How sweet. Then after they sing it, you they hum. And that just makes you just forget about that hot sun on your back, down on your knees in that 85 degree weather, picking that cotton.